just steps from Gillette Stadium at Patriot Place in Foxborough, Tastings Wine Bar and Bistro serves food far more refined than your typical tailgate. Inside their cozy and stylish dining room, customers are enveloped in warmth and wine bottles, while back in the bustling kitchen, Chef Ben Lacey turns out food that can't get any fresher.
We source local ingredients from local farms, most less than 50 miles away.
In fact, he's so committed to cooking with local ingredients, he bases all his recipes on what's coming off of the farm.
I really start from the farmers themselves. I see what they have available, and then from there we move on to create the dishes.
Dishes like roast pork with braised cabbage, peaches and pumpernickel, lamb succotash with yellow beans, escarole and sweet corn, and grilled flatbread topped with whatever's in season. Tastings also offers a selection of snacks and small plates, like lamb meatballs, fried calamari, and aged organic popcorn. And everything they serve is bound to pair well with something from their extensive wine list, boasting hundreds of wines from around the world and an impressive 80 offered by the glass, so you can always find something new to try.
The focus is on exposing people to new wines, to different wines, to wines from all different regions of the world, and really expanding people's repertoire.